screen up at the beginning of the video at the end. So that, so this makes sense. So let's go see Dan from before the video.
Than I've ever been lifted before. So keep it up, quench my desire, and I'll stay by your side forevermore. Your love lifting me higher, keeps on lifting me higher and higher. Your love lifting me higher, keeps on lifting me higher and higher. Now once I was downhearted, disappointment with my closest friend. Then you came soon and departed, and you know he never showed his face again. Your love lifting me higher, keeps on lifting me higher and higher. Your love lifting me higher, keeps on lifting me higher and higher. So glad that I finally found you. Yes, I'm one in a million girls. With my loving arms around you, I can't stand up and face this world. Your love lifting me higher, it keeps on lifting me higher and higher. Your love lifting me higher, keeps on lifting me higher and higher.
Hey kids, so I'm waiting on a Skype call, and I've been wanting to do this because I've had this in my head for a while. So a lot of the covers that I've been doing on the channel are basically set to songs that get stuck in my head. So that's why they're just so obscure and so weird. So this is one of those songs that kind of popped into my head, and it's from Ghostbusters 2. And that's where I know it from, the toaster popping scene. A lot of people give the Ghostbusters shit, like the actual, you know... The third one was good. The all-female cast. Fucking hilarious. It worked. It worked for me. It was cheesy. It was modern. But, you know, there's a lot of people that hate it. But screw those haters. And I need lyrics to this song. Because I've never played it before. Other than the 20 takes I've tried to do this.